things that you need to accessorize your hair for the festive season. First thing is a beautiful, colorful Juda gajra. These kind of gajras you can get. These are reusable. They are super good quality, so you can use years over years, and you can style them on top of your Juda or under your Juda or inside of your Juda. And if you're not doing Juda, you can just use it as a hairband on your normal hairstyle, and it can also be used on your sides of your blades or plates. So this is one hair accessory that you definitely need. Also, you need these kind of roses or flowers which come with hair clips, so they are handy to apply anywhere on your hairstyle. You can use them in open hair or in Juda. And finally, these are the simple and the cheapest gajras that you get in the market, which are just couple of times usable, but you can tie them around your Juda and you can look fab. So make sure you have these in your vanity for the festive season.